Well, I was down in Canberra on the weekend to do some work and catch up with Adam and Kylie from Perry's Garage. And that's to do with our new series that's coming out with the Muscle Car Respray program. And what I seen was this cruise for a cause was on, and promoted by or supported by Street Machine magazine. And I thought, you know what, I'm just going to call in and have a look. I've got the camera with me anyhow. And man, I was blown away. I sort of turned up and I thought, oh, there's nobody here, and because they're all up the back, and I've driven in and I've just gone, holy hell, look at all the cars here. So I've pulled the camera out and I've had a wander through. And when we've edited it up, there's so much going on and so much atmosphere. I said to Louise, you know what, just put the music over it, let the atmosphere do the talking. So what it was all about was Ryan, he's a local Canberra towie, and he was diagnosed with leukaemia, and it had sort of gone on, and he's fighting with that problem. Obviously the costs were getting out of control, so they decided they'd have a bit of a cruise, and of course it just went bigger than Ben-Hur. They've got a whole lot of sponsors and support, and they've now raised in excess of $74,000 on the day, but they've also got a GoFundMe page up for him as well, which has got another 59. So my understanding is that's all been on hold now, the GoFundMe, but I'm absolutely blown away by the amount of support and obviously the amount of money they've been able to raise. So I'm just gonna let you sit back and watch what's going on and take in the atmosphere. And if I've got a bit to throw in, I might do that on the way. So enjoy all of the cars and all the atmosphere at this awesome event. All the people there, they're actually doing some draws from the raffles and a lot of the donations. And I turned up pretty late because I was just heading home and couldn't even get near to find out what was going on. But I thought, well, I'm just going to get all these cars in and take the opportunity to do that and show you. And then as we get through all of that, they ended up deciding not to run the cruise because there was just so many people and so many cars they wouldn't be able to manage it. But what I did do was I managed to set myself up and and actually video all the majority of the cars leaving the event, and they actually staged a couple of burnouts on the back of a couple of the tilt trays. So that's coming up shortly, and you'll be able to see all of that. But in the meantime, we'll just keep wandering through the pavilion here and all the different cars.
Are you guys doing the cruise?
Stick around, you'll see most of these cars that I'm filming now leaving the venue. So like I said, they decided not to run the cruise, but pretty much when they wound it up, everyone started leaving and I took the opportunity to film the cars. So you can see and hear the cars moving, which is nice, something a bit different. As you can see, I've decided to make this another one of our Lovell Springs collection. So if you're looking for product, any sort of suspension product, don't forget about Lovell's. Lovell support what we do, and they have a massive range of products both for your tow vehicle and also your build car, whatever you're into. So if you're looking to upgrade your suspension to make sure that you're towing legally, or you're looking for lowered springs or decent shocks, just get onto Lovell's. And the best way to do that is through their website. So lovellsauto.com.au, and check them out and give them a call, and they'll be able to help you with all your needs. So I'm going to leave you now, and you'll see quite a lot of these cars leaving the venue. Some of them are saying hello, like these guys. And then there's a couple of burnouts included on the back of some of those tilt trays that they're just setting up at the moment. So enjoy what's left of the show, and we'll catch up with you on the next one.